The moral is, if you're gonna get stuck at the end of the universe, get stuck with an ex-time agent and his Vortex Manipulator.
But this master bloke, he's got the TARDIS. He could be anywhere in time and space.
No, he's here.
At the end, that wasn't the professor.
The master's a time lord, then he must have regenerated.
What does that mean?
It means he's changed his face, voice, body, everything. New man.